All right, back exactly where we left off. Let's keep it pushing on to the main side mission that I was doing. Fuck you, fuck you. This is not even where I have to go, isn't it? Oh, that's bringing me back to the main mission. Hold up. Now let's look at the map. Gotta go back that way. Man, shut your bitch ass up. You're not gonna do shit, man. Question is, how do I get back that way? Bouncy thing right there leading me this way. I might have to go all the way around. If I go this way, that's going to keep leading me down. I'm pretty sure a boss fight is down there. Oh, shit. I was not ready for the smoke. Fuck him up, mushroom buddy. Like, how the fuck do I get back over? Do I just run and jump? Like,
who knew heroism required so much math?
Fuck it. Let's see what happens. Oh, I'm not making it. Oh, shit. Damn, they took a rack from me. That's fucked up. Yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Damn, I wanted to see the Eternal Mead Hall of the All War. It's supposed to be All War.
What the fuck he's talking about? Let's put up strengthy strength. Yo, as far as I could tell, there's dead ass no way back. Is there a spot I could fast travel to? Is that a thing in this? Hey, that is a thing. Fast travel to there. Guess I gotta go back this way. And why is it saying my mushroom buddy is dead, bro? He's living his best life. I'ma just run through all these motherfuckers. Leave me alone. Are you fucking kidding me? Great start, man. Great fucking start. Got fucked up. Just keep pushing. Just keep pushing. Just keep pushing forward. Don't let him stop you. Come on, mushroom buddy. All right, we made it back. Let's go pick up fake ass Marcus and hit the road. All right, let's go.
Possible.
Telling me I could have picked him up, ran all the way, did the side quest all the way over there? Shit.
What incredible technique should I learn next?
Let's investigate the cathedral, but I'm here and nothing is fucking happening. Mushroom buddy, tell me what I gotta do.
Truly, this world is a wonder.
Oh yeah, I'm wondering about life right now, man. Like, let's see what happens if I keep going forward. Nothing, I just get to see this motherfucker face again. Alright, fuck you. Where are you running, man? Never mind. You're not pussy, I'm sorry. Yeah, I don't fucking know what's going on. All right. Let's see what happens if I do this.
In business.
Alright, he's telling me to investigate the fucking cathedral. We're gonna run up this fucking spot with the drop top cheeky box. And there we go.
I hate that nefarious abomination so much! Even though I'm totally like at one with nature.
Then how do you justify killing?
Don't do it! You fucking did it.
Yeah, but that's different. Those guys suck.
Even though the town got all messed up.
Fuck you. You're dead. What?
If that be the worst of them, 'tis a good day.
But I want to keep that one. I definitely want to keep that fucking. Bug it. You drop that shit. Pick up. I dropped something. I should be able to pick it up. All right, let's keep it pushing, buddy boy. Fucking mimic, man. You almost killed me too. Fucking piece of shit, slug motherfucker. He's out here trying to get my loot game. Oh shit, never mind. You got loot for days. See what gun I can replace. All of those can be sold. All of those can be sold. Don't got nothing for there. All right, let's keep it pushing. I need to. There's none near me to fucking sell shit. Started shooting these shits before I open it again. Hey, it's you motherfuckers again. What's up? Thought I was already dead, buddy boy. Ooh, this shit got two chargers. Get on with that. This thing got some fucking bullet drop.
My spell is ready.
Trying to blow me off the map and shit. Oh shit, it's over for me. Taking a lot of heat out here in these streets. What other weapons I got? Oh shit. Come on, reload faster, you fucking piece of shit. He's almost dead. Out of ammo. Yo, are they still spawning?
You have been judged and found wanting.
How high do I need to shoot for this shit to go up there? He's fucking dead, it don't matter. Fuck that guy, he's not dead, but fuck that guy. Alright, let's sell some shit. I'm guessing it's downstairs? Nope, it's upstairs? Did I walk past it? What's going on? Yes, and somewhere up there. I'm confused, and apparently I can't sell shit. I don't trust.
Winter's Blade!
And I can't. Alright. Then a whole bunch of good shit down here. It's definitely a way up there. Fuck it, let's just push forward. Fuck you, come on.
Are you really so eager for destruction?
Damn, I'm getting fucked up. Yeah, motherfucker, let's go.
Hell yeah! Time for some serious deep spore cleansing. Put me down. You're not welcome here, Wicked Weed. Hell no, not even a little bit.
Yep, I forgot to still move slow. Oh, fuck you. Oh, I missed. Yeah, why you got a gun that shoot bullets, man? I'm over here shooting buzzsaws and arrows and shit. After me. Oh shit, don't do it. You did it. Behind you, still running the wrong way, buddy boy. I can't pick up none of this shit. Not even a grave bar. Do I have Graveborn gear on like a dumbass and I don't even know?
Oh, it's Graveborn slash
Stabomancer, that's why. That's what I'm talking about. Time to get to selling. Buy that shit back. Enjoy that coin responsibly, citizen. Already melted it down. Toss it on the pile. Not bad. Here's a few quid. Damn. Fire damage. Crit chance is zero, though. I'll sell it. A quest doesn't have to be a one-way trip. I've got to have salvage mechanics costing me a fortune. Enjoy that coin responsibly, citizen. You're not the owner, they better be dead. Adventure on! All of it gets sold. All right, let's move the fuck on. Who the fuck are you guys? Fuck you. I'll shoot you with the arrow, you bitch. Bitch, where I get my tornadoes, boy. Is on my bungalow hole. Leave me alone, bitch. Throwing swords and shit at me now. Fuck you. The fuck was that? What? There's a fucking other one, bro. No, back the fuck up, buddy boy. Leave me the fuck alone, Stan.
Piercing code.
What? A legendary? What up, bitch? Damn, you got smacked. Alright, let's move on. Got a legendary? Accuracy handling, fire rate is all better, but the damage is garbo. I'll try it just because it's a nice little legendary. I don't know what I'm shooting, but it feels like bullets. No, don't do it! Where the fuck did you come from? I could've swore this was a shotgun. That explains why it does less damage.
Justice has been served.
We are unstoppable. That's what they all say. Mushroom buddy, go fucking do something. All that ass is slowing you down. Move on. Don't mess with mushroom buddy. That was uncalled for, but I did it to him.
Turn back now and you might survive. Or was it lawful over chaotic? Yo! Hero!
Oh, look who decided to show the fuck up. What's up, buddy boy?
Well, look at you. Large and presumably in charge.
See? That's what I like about you. Your attention to detail. My fairy whiskers were telling me this next fiend bloom is gonna take a more hands-on approach. Gonna need you to watch my back on this one. Come on.
Hi, buddy boy.
Energy of the beanstalk, and I ain't having that. This big, beautiful beanstalk must be protected.
Yes, the citizens must be defended.
Oh yeah, them too. I
guess.
This motherfucker do not care.
Now keep those things off me. It's time for punchomancy. I see death.
Back the fuck up. That's my mushroom guy. My bad. That was way off. I'll give this shit a try. Mushroom buddy, thanks for saving me.
Remember this. You could have run. Frost,
oh, you bitch. I got something to take down that shield fast. Back up, bitch. Oh boy, he's on my bungalow hole. What's up, buddy boy? Bouncing back and forth. Yeah. Just take picture of me? You think this is a roller coaster? He really thinks it's a roller coaster. He clapping and shit. Let me in there.
Already more known. Villains must fall before I'm ready.
But like, I keep getting guns. That's just fucking duty. I want to get up in that bitch, man. All right, let's move on. Alright, let's go, buddy boy. Alright, boss fight.
Nasty, nasty, big little mushroom monster awaits!
Alright, let's do this. Actually, let's do this first. Let's give me a little health boost. Alright. This is the motherfucker I'm fighting. Damn, you don't waste no fucking time. Look at these little motherfuckers around, bro. Oh shit. Got these little motherfuckers chasing me at the same time. I missed. Oh, now this motherfucker wanna run. Stay the fuck away from me, Stan. I let my mushroom buddy die.
I cannot.
Mushroom buddy, get him! I feel like he's healing. I think he's fucking healing. Oh nah, that's bad. Die, bitch, before I die. Damn it, man. Hurry up and reload! I need to go back to Sanctuary or whatever the fuck is called. Ooh, that's trippy.
Yo, welcome back. You saved the day, hero.
Truly, it is just what I do.
The beanstalk is safe, thanks to you.
Even though I fucked it up.
Right, right, them too. That's also good. Anyway, thanks for your help. Remember, only you can prevent Sporus Spires.
With that, the corruption was
Sporus Spires.
And the Fairy Punch Father was free to, you know, go commune with other nature in different places and, let's be honest, probably punch stuff, because it's kind of his jam. Quest complete!
Ah, leave me the fuck alone. Holy shit, man. Right. Protectionese. Rest of this shit can get sold. Probably accidentally sold that shit, didn't I? Oh shit! We found him! Now, I don't know if he's still alive, but. Oh nah, he's dead. Yep, I just looted his body. He's fucking dead. Oh, that's where he landed. Shit, man. I still can't believe I did that quest just to save his fucking so called princess with just a fucking broom. And then this motherfucker gonna jump off and kill himself. I can't take this, man. This guy, man. I swear to God, man. Thank y'all for watching the videos. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you in the next part of this.